Calling preliminary school board directors to offer further representation of the average taxpayer, and I believe I have done that. As such, I share in your embarrassment at the events that have painted a less than desirable image of Wyoming area. However, I believe that what we see before us is the opportunity for a new era at Wyoming area, an era that's built upon increased transparency, increased accountability, and increased fiscal responsibility, which brings with it a better awareness of, for all, of how and why things are done at Wyoming area. In other words, an era that emphasizes a proactive rather than a reactive approach. In our last meeting, John Boland expressed the frustration we all feel regarding the state's delinquency in balancing the budget. In the news, I've seen and read numerous reports of school districts expressing frustration that the current state budget crisis is having a significant impact on their schools, and hard decisions are being made with regards to cutting services. In the wake of this state fiscal crisis, and given our dwindling fund balance, we may need to do the same. I believe we have the responsibility to the taxpayers to make decisions that are fiscally responsible without significantly compromising the needs and wants of our student body. Thus, I would like to make a motion that we form a budget committee to work closely with Mr. Malone and Mr. Bernardi so that the board is maximally informed of all budgetary issues.
We have a motion on the floor, board. Do we have a second?
I believe we discussed this last month, Mrs. Campeny. We do have board meetings, budget meetings with Mr. Malone. We have individual meetings, and as you were aware, you never did come to them. Didn't meet with us anyway.
What I'm talking about was sitting down with Mr. Bernardi and Mr. Malone to understand item by item so that when we're trying to make contract negotiations or trying to figure out what may or may not need to be cut, I need a better understanding than 45-minute PowerPoint presentation you can offer me.
You can meet with Mr. Malone and Mr. Bernardi anytime. I do.
Well, and I do, but I'd like to be able to work as a team and come up with solutions and resolutions and discuss this with the group and be more proactive. And
all right, no second on the motion. Motion fails.